Hello student, how are you? Fine? Okay, very good. Today we are going to learn how to write curve stroke. Curve stroke. This is the word right curve. Look here, how to write right curve stroke. In your notebook there are four lines. Red line, first blue line, second blue line, red line. Look here. Here is the two dots. One dot on red line and one more dot on second blue line. You put your pencil on red line dot and take a curve. Look here. Take a curve and join this second line, second blue line dot. Look here one more time. Put your pencil on red line dot and write curve. Join these two dots. This is your right curve. Look here. Right curve. Today you have to write full one page right curve in your four line notebook.